I know. Describe me in 3 words.
3 words. Mm. Short.
I don't like the start, but short.
Short. Strong.
Okay.
Yeah, I think you're strong, yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah. A bit misleadingly strong, but strong.
Misleadingly strong? What do you mean misleading?
Like, ukishika barabara mbaya, utakuwa kichwa ngumu kwa hiyo barabara hata kama ni mbaya.
Like, I wouldn't turn my mind even if I'm...
Yeah.
So that means then I'm strong-willed.
Yeah, so strong-willed. And then... Do you want it to go 50-50? Nice ones.
It's so fine. It's your chance. You still have one word to go.
One word. The other? It's supposed to be a verb.
Whichever.
Sensitive.
What?
Yeah, you're sensitive.
Really?
Mm.
Oh, wow. Yours?
Nikipatwa mahali. Yeah, very sensitive.
For you, I'll go.
Jifanya mgumu, but it's sensitive.
Yeah, that's true.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. For you, I'll go with patient.
Mm-hmm.
You're very, very patient. Resilience.
Mm.
Resilience. Like, you can really stick on something for so long.
That's great.
Yeah.
She'd be recording you so that I remember these things.
And I know,
remember,
right?
I'm down. I'm like,
yeah. You remember your patient, your resilience.
Yeah.
And then... What do I go with?
Okay,
this is not
one.
A nice
you
one.
Can,
yeah,
you can't
yeah.
say all nice
yeah.
ones.
Yeah, I think you're
one.
Slow.
Slow?
Yeah.
Oh. Ngoja. AZ.
Not slow, the one you
just
mean.
Just
be
slow, slow.
Let me explain the slow because, what? Slow in terms of, okay, then maybe I shouldn't have used the word slow, but in terms of you take time by the time you take so much time to understand something and yani hata kitu rahisi, even a story, when I'm giving you a story, like I have to really explain, like I have to go in so many details for you to catch on it very fast. Okay, let me just say it like in a nice way. You're slow on street smart. You're not street smart, you're book smart.
No, I'm trying to understand. Okay, sorry.
Because even stories, even when I'm giving you a story, like I have to even explain, like I can't give you 2 stories or 3 stories in one.
Uh-huh.
I have to go with one until the end,
uh-huh.
And then I look for another evil. You get what I mean?
Okay. I'm going to tell you now.
Okay. What is the one thing you're good at and I'm not? That's so obvious.
Good at?
And I'm not.
Patience.
At least I have some level of patience.
Oh,
you're really good at it and I'm not.
Books.
Really? You're trying to say I'm not smart?
No, this is before I'm on the street. Okay, put your context.
It's a talent.
Oh, a talent?
Yeah. You're good at it and I'm not.
Music?
Yeah.
Oh.
Yeah, music. He's good at music. He even plays piano. I'm not good at music. What is my favorite holiday?
Holiday?
Yeah.
Favorite?
It's so obvious.
No, it's not for my case. December? April?
None. I don't have a favorite holiday.
Sidi Mashanka.
I don't like Christmas. I don't like TV. I don't have a holiday. Whose room is messy? Between my room and your room, whose room is
it? Ah, where jibu yo.
Ah, sita yukuchichome. It can't be mine. Okay, anyway, true. Room is messy than his. But it's because I got a lot of things.
The only place in my room that is usually messy is clothes.
Kwani mine is messy all through?
No, clothes. Your clothes are usually like nene.
Well, yeah, my clothes are well arranged.
Yeah,
that's
my clothes. Okay, work as me.
So. What is my worst chore? House chore? Yeah.
It's between vyombo and kuosha nguo na mikono.
Ni kuosha nguo na mikono? Hey, okay. And yours?
What?
Dishes. Your worst chore is dishes.
Ni
kuosha nguo na mikono still.
Oh,
wow. That's good.
Ni kuosha nguo.
Yeah. I don't like washing clothes. What annoys you most about me?
Annoys?
You most about me.
I would say you're not as self-sacrificial as I am. No, I can't, like, we can't go together and self-sacrifice together.
No, that's not gonna be me. What about you annoys, what about, for you, what annoys me is your innocence. Your level of innocence.
Yeah, we to say
it's so high. It's so high. Actually, you see the good in everybody. You wanna be. Yeah, just annoys me. Even when some, even when.
Give it to the work internet.
I see new queries. You want to yangu?
Unga sama kitu nyingine.
Kama?
Chiki tumbaya.
But you know, it's a positive thing.
I know.
Yeah, being innocent is a positive thing.
But I don't like. I don't necessarily.
Or people who think you are naive.
No. Well, not necessarily naive.
Yeah.
But they will. I don't like being known. I would say that.
Oh, you don't? Yeah. Okay. Mm. All right. Who am I closest to between mom and dad?
Dad. It's obvious.
I know it's obvious. Yeah, it's even obvious. You, it's dad.
Yeah, yeah.
Do you think I'm in love?
With what?
I don't know.
Yourself.
Wow.
Well, really yourself. In love with.
Since quite in love with a person? My God.
I'm not in love with that person. If you were in love with that person, I'd know.
Wow.
I would know, by the way.
So you think I'm not in love? When do you think I'm in love?
You're not. Please, whoever that is, I'm sorry. But she's not. I can't believe that she's not.
I'll just put it your mare.
No, clearly.
What is the one assumption people have about me? The one thing you think people assume about me a lot?
A lot? I don't know. If it's. Yeah, I think I would. Separate between women and men.
Yeah, it's fine.
I think girls think you're too headstrong and nothing can
break me. That's true.
Yeah,
yeah. Which is not true though. It's a huge assumption. Yeah.
Men probably think you're too much to handle. Too much.
Men think I'm
probably.
Please, men, write your assumption. I think for you, I would put them together.
Yeah.
People think you're soft.
Soft.
Yeah, people assume you're soft, which you're not. Automatically, you're not. You're not soft. Not that you would be hard on someone.
Cameraman.
My final question. If I was to change my career, what do you think I can pursue next?
Change your career?
Yeah. Like if I was
to. I think you have a very good shot at becoming a writer.
Okay.
Script writer sort of thing. So I don't think it's really a change of career.
It's just an enhancement.
Yeah, it's an enhancement. Okay. Like what you already have. Okay. But if it was a true change your quality.
Yeah, like a shift, like a proper shift.
Yeah, I think you're very good with like people.
Mm-hmm.
Connecting with them.
Yeah.
Even though like maybe it's 20 minutes ago.
Mm.
I'm very good at connecting with people.
Yeah.
So diplomacy would be something I think you would do.
Yeah, very that's well. True. Yeah.
Me?
For you, if you were to change your career completely, I think you'd go to music. Yeah, I think you'd try to do music. Probably you'd be a producer or something. Like, make beats or something. If you were to do a complete shift from architecture and computer science, I think you would do.
Okay.
Yeah. So your
music is fair.
Yeah.
But I think I want. Yeah, okay.
Because you can't go with a pastor. But maybe you can be a kid's pastor. Yeah. He can be a Sunday
but school. But for life, I think this is isn't between two and a fanyanga.
Part time.
Those are not things you do.
Yeah, for money. For the long haul, yeah. Okay. Yeah. Okay, you have five questions.
Five?
Yeah, or three. So I want to give you a fair chance. Yeah.
There's something you can't live without. Something you can't live without.
Food?
Eh? You would die.
Oh, if it's not like a need.
Like something you can't live without in the entirety of your life. You know, something that, well, is it children, husband, is it, great career, renown, you know, kujulikana na ku, you know, being famous, you know, something you can't live in those terms.
Gosh, I don't have any, do you?
Something you can't live without. I mean, you can live without fame. Or being known. Like being like sort of like somebody else is.
Like you're behind the scenes.
I'm behind the scenes completely.
Oh, that can be me.
You know,
I'm out there. Maybe the one thing I can't. I don't know. I think I really want to be powerful. So if I don't become powerful, I think.
Yeah.
Yeah, I think it will. Yeah. Final question, I'm a bonus question. Aki una Google side?
Yeah, yeah.
Like, see, we talked about this journal. Being an older sibling is work.
So, yeah, okay. If you can go back in time, mm-hmm. would you change what you... What would you change?
If I would go back in time...
What would you change? And then...
Is it within my power or someone else's power?
See, within your power.
Within my power.
See, it's about your life. See, the thing you can do.
I think I should have started loving myself and accepting myself way earlier.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. Yeah, in terms of...
An identity crisis.
Yeah, I did have an identity crisis. Actually, it's not that I even knew it is an identity crisis. I think because of... I don't know, I just wanted people to love me and I just wanted people to be with me. I feared being by myself.
Okay.
Which is something I should have ideally done it back then. Then it would have been easier when I'm older to just be by myself.
Okay.
Yeah.
And the other one, the reverse of that would be if you were to go forward in time, what would you like to see?
About myself?
Yeah. And so in short, like, what do you hope for mostly?
To see the world.
Like, you would want to see that you went through, like,
yeah.
upon a
yeah.
traveling?
Yeah, like, I would probably, if I would have traveled, I hope in the future I'll have traveled, like, to... If not the whole of Africa, like half of Africa.
Oh.
Yeah.
Yeah, yeah. Mm-hmm. Okay. Me, well, the only thing I would change, like, if I went back in time, was to be less concerned about, what is it called, grades.
Ah.
Yeah, I'll be less concerned about
Oh, that. I sucked at those, so I'm fine.
I'll be less, yeah. It's a bit too
But you had so many prizes.
It was still nerve-wracking, like you feel that you've done something, and then it's still not enough. Other people think it's enough.
So you beat up yourself for it.
I think
I think the one thing, if you would go back to time and it wasn't in my power, I would have wanted you to come earlier.
Come where?
Like, I would have wanted you to be born way earlier.
Oh.
Yeah. Because when you came, it was so much fun. Because I was a child by myself for 6 years. So I would have like wanted you to be born like 2 years after me.
Gee.
Yeah, it would have been so much fun. Don't you think so?
I was a baby, I don't know.
A point. But anyway, do you have a bonus question? So that we wrap it up.
Bonus question.
Yeah.
Do
you think we are close now or when we were younger?
No, I think we're closer now.
Yeah, we are closer now. Yeah.
I think.
Because I think now we can really talk.
We can, yeah.
Yeah. Your final bonus question?
Question. Trying to go back out with a bang, like a serious deep question.
Okay. You like deep stuff, so yeah.
Do you think you go to heaven?
Do I think I'll go to heaven?
Yeah.
I don't know.
It's knowing.
Of course, I'll make it to heaven. Yes.
You think you'll go to heaven?
Yeah. Because you're the one judging who's going and who's not going.
No.
Exactly.
I'm just asking you. It's no one that you
Yeah, I'll go to heaven. Go to heaven.
What are the odds? 50, 60, 60, 20?
Ah, 80. 80,
20.
Okay. 80 is heaven, 20 is hell.
Cool.
Yeah. And then,
oh, maybe you're 90. 199.
So your chance of going
whoever
to heaven
is going
one.
To heaven. We will meet there. Eh? We will meet there. Look out for me.
We shall have new bodies and new...
We won't know each other.
How?
You will know that guy.
We won't know each other. I won't even know you are my sibling.
No, you will know.
I'll know you are my sibling.
You'll know.
So does it mean you're not afraid of death?
Well, yeah. That's the least thing I'm afraid of.
Well, I don't think I'm afraid of death, but I'm afraid of being underground.
Yeah? The only time I would not like to die is because I think right now...
I haven't achieved.
That I haven't contributed my...
Your purpose and
yes.
your assignment. Okay.
So,
alright. Ukimaliza, you can go.
Why should
go?
We suffer?
I know.
Huh?
I know.
No, there's no point.
Anyway, we want to end this video.
Good.
Good. Yeah. This is Saisamonga. please like, share and comment. Please subscribe to this channel. Give this video a thumbs up, because when you do that, it helps make my content great. And I love it when I meet you at the comment section, because we can talk more. So hit us up, and till next time, bye.
We out.
Yep. Oh, it's easy.